Losing to one's three field races of the Earth will only lead to the individual doom of humankind, living on a planet that might not actually be able to sustain us anyway. Imagine a world that is barren and absent of green-colored source of life we call trees. It has been around 12 million years ago, when our species had begun practicing agriculture, and since then, nearly half of the world's estimated 5.8 trillion trees have been eliminated. Then came the era of industrial development, causing an adverse effect, a decline in forest count of 33%. And now, the recent unfortunate occurrences and increase of fines has escalated to 84% of the largest forest of the planet. These facts are just mere pieces of information, but it's a message for everyone to wake up, make a move, and commence an environmental revolution. This contemporary dance will depict the future state if we continue to turn a blind eye in this urgent misery. With this performance, we'll be answering the questions: how will you be able to survive life when there's only one tree left in the world, with its last leaf on the brink of falling off? When we become the victim of our own mind, will there be still hope? Ladies and gentlemen, the last leaf.
So what are you gonna say at my funeral now that you've killed me? Who, because of me, sleep evaded? Her shroud is loneliness. Her God was listening. Her heaven will be love without betrayal. Ashes to ashes. Dust to sad chicks.
Sorrow.
can't hear them.
Wow, what an amazing performance from